Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel.
In this quick video, I will guide you how to show FPS Counter in Warzone 2.0, and many other useful options that you can enable to track your PC stats while you are playing. First, you need to launch your Warzone 2, and in main menu, click on Settings icon in top right corner, and select Interface. Scroll down until you see Telemetry option. Click on Show More. And here you will have all essential options to turn on. First option is your FPS counter, so toggle this switch to on. Now you can see in top left side of the screen my FPS counter. You can turn on any of these other options, it all depend what you want to track, like GPU temperature, or VRAM usage. This is default label size of these indicators. If you want to make it bigger, scroll down to telemetry label size, and next to default size, you can select larger option. Not a big difference, but it gets little more visible. And that is how you can enable FPS counter in Warzone 2.0. If this video was useful to you, please hit that like button. If you can, hit thanks button, and subscribe with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.